everyone. 안녕하세요.
Hello everyone. Today's expression is get a second wind in Korean. Get a second wind means have more energy after having been tired. How to say get a second wind in Korean is 기력을 회복하다, 원기를 회복하다, 재충전하다, 에너지를 얻다 입니다. When you say get a second wind in Korean, 재충전하다 means to find energy, strength, or enthusiasm after feeling tired or after a period when you produce a little. When you say 기력을 회복하다, 재충전하다, people would understand a return of strength or energy that makes it possible to continue in an activity or start again. So you could use this way. I was tired, but I ignored it until I got my second wind. So today's expression, get a second wind, 기력을 회복하다, 재충전하다 였습니다. 그럼 다음에 또 만나요. So long. Bye bye.
호피야 인정.
전화.
헬로
여기 마셨어요.
오케이.
맞아.